Boom! It's Mike from Either Reaction here. I just watched the Candyman versus Michael Myers by Trent Duncan. Now it's Jason Voorhees versus Michael Myers. This fight, judging from the Candyman Michael Myers one, right? This fight's gonna be fucking good. Says it was done last year though. So maybe, I don't know, let's give it a watch, right? My money's on Michael Myers. Because Michael Myers is just fucking unstoppable, mate. I don't care if you're Jason Voorhees, Freddy Krueger, Candyman, Chucky from Child's Play. Fucking, it doesn't fucking matter. Michael Myers is going through all of you. Right, so let's give this a watch then, shall we? Right. Music by Kenny Marshall. Right. Kenny, you got the good tunes on you, bud. Which one's she running from? Good Jason Voorhees get up, that is.
Hello, sir.
Oh, he's dead, love. He's fucking dead.
Can you hear me? I just need to use your phone.
You just picked up the phone, love, right? He's fucking dead. He's not helping you. Yep. Fucking throat cut. Get out there, love. Oh, shit. Once again, that Halloween music. Fucking brilliant. You're fucked, love. You're dead. Come on now.
Excuse me, pardon me. Can a girl get a hand over here, please? Him, where do you want these? Oh, hell no!
She's wise. She got out there, but I don't like this at the moment.
Look, you two have got to go because you're not going to run my bachelorette weekend.
It's enough, you're dead. You're dead. Yes, thank you. Thank you, enough talk. Get to the fucking fight. Get to the fight. Yeah, you two fucked. Really? Really? To be a bit of a fucking joke. Alright. How long we got left? Oh, about 5 minutes. Right. Come on, this fight better be worth it, because that was bullshit then. Here we go. Come on, Mikey. Fight. Whatever, you can tell the difference in quality between, you know, this and the Candyman Michael Myers one. You can tell it. Definitely getting better as it goes along. Fucking pushing each other like that. Here we go. Fucking right up. Come on, Mikey, what you got? What you got, Mikey? Oh, he got the shovel out. Gonna knock the mask off. Oh, come on. Oh, Jason got it now, bud. Fucking hell, throwing those haymakers. He's not dead, lad. You see? Don't you right? He's not dead. Alright, what we got? What we got now? Come on. Boom! Okay, now. Yeah, they probably both survived that. Thank you. That one wasn't as good as the Candyman Michael Myers one, I'll be honest. The fight scene was more, you know, push me, I'll push you, push me, I'll push you, you know. Neither one of them would fight like that. You know, I mean, fuck, you know. Can you imagine if they actually made a crossover, you know, proper Hollywood fucking crossover now with these two? Crazy shit they'll have each other, you know, they'll do to each other. That's not how it would go. I'm a little bit let down, to be honest. Oh well. Well, that was, wasn't as good. Wasn't as good. But, you know, like, comment, and subscribe. I've been Mike. And that was a waste of about 10 minutes. I'll post a link down in the description. Catch you later, YouTube. I'm out.